So we also need to be able to raise and lower our bodies. Each patient is not the same height, so we need to be able to adjust for each patient. So there's handles on these, the upright bucky here, so we can raise and lower. And if you notice, my collimation light stays right where it is. These two don't track together, so we need to make sure that these are lined up. So if I adjust my bucky, I need to make sure that I adjust my tube as well. So we're going to say that my pretend patient is just a little bit taller than me. See this laser light here? This is an indicator of whether or not my tube and bucky are lined up. So you can see here, my collimation light's here, but my image is all the way up here. That's a difference of about 3 to 4 inches. So we would actually clip anatomy here because they're not lined up. So what we would need to do is actually come over here and use the vertical button and raise our machine up until they're lined up. And then we would close the bucky drawer again. This always has to be closed because when we line everything up, when we line the tube and the bucky, we have our image receptor inside and everything's lined up. Then when we use our central grade placement, which will be right here on the patient, it's going to be all included inside that viewing area.